Hello everybody, how you doing? My name is Roman Groisman.
And my name is William Ding.
And we're the NYC Equity Partners. We're here today with our good friend and mentor, George Ross in Times Square, talking about the economy. You might know him better for being Donald Trump's right-hand man and co-star of the hit reality TV show, The Apprentice. But we know the truth. You'd rather be here with us today, wouldn't you, George?
What's the next question?
Well, to start off, the impression that most people get from the media today is that real estate investment is a very risky venture. In your opinion, George, is right now the worst of times or the best of times to invest in real estate?
Depends on the nature of the investment at that point. When you say real estate is risky, most businesses are risky, but also where they're risky, you get the reward. So I have more fortunes made in real estate than in any other business, and more fortunes are lost in real estate because to a certain extent it's risky. But if you know what you're doing and you surround yourself with good people, you got a very good opportunity to make a lot of money even in a downtime. Especially at a downtime.
Thank you for sharing.
Furthermore, these days, many financial planners are telling their customers and clients how important it is to create a diversified portfolio made up of stocks, bonds, and mutual funds, but they completely omit real estate from the portfolio. And what's your take on properly diversifying your portfolio if we're investing in today's economy?
Good. I think you should probably diversify, but you talk to financial planners. If in fact they knew real estate, they wouldn't be financial planners, they'd be in real estate.
Thank you, George. I couldn't agree more.
Well, it's been an absolute pleasure, George. Good. Unfortunately, we're running out of time, and we gotta go.
Great. We know you'll miss us very much, but don't worry, we'll see you again soon.
Okay, let's hope so.
Thank you for your time.
This is Will and Roman, NYC Equity Partners, and with George Ross, signing off.